time I tell you, daughters, it's time I tell you, sons, about another martyred rebel in the land where we come from. His name was Robert Emmet, and before he joined the dead, from the dock he gave a speech, and this is what he said. When my country is free and not enslaved, then and only then let my dreams start again. Only when the crown is gone and Ireland is saved, then and only then let my dreams start again. His aim was Dublin Castle, the seat of English rule, a place of English justice as grand as it was cruel. But Emmet's men, they had few guns, so they fought with pikes instead. And as they fought on Thomas Street, this is what they said. When my country is free and unenslaved, then and only then let my troops die again. Only when the crown is gone and Ireland is saved, from Wicklow to Kildare, the rebels all deserted him and doom hung in the air. But Emmet knew when he was beat, from Dublin town he fled. Now understand, though full of shame, he ran and he still said, when my country is free and not enslaved, then and only then let the troops come again. Only when the crown is gone and Ireland is saved, then and only then let the troops come again. He could have fled the country, but he went to Harold's Cross to see his darling Sarah, to make up for all time lost. So the English soon did capture him, but before they took his head, Emmet spoke from the dock, and this is what he said. When my country is free and not enslaved, then and only then let my tombstone be engraved. Only when the crown is gone and Ireland is saved,